Hello, Foggerheads. This is Monica, and I'd like to share my special tips with you for vlogging. Yes, that's right. Everyone out there can vlog, and there's never been a better time to vlog than right now. So hold on, folks. We are going to have some very special advice coming straight from me. Advice that I've learned along the way, and we can have it. Here we go. I would suggest, for example, the first tip while vlogging is to have a camera. And remember, you can't vlog with a still camera or a 35 millimeter camera. And I suppose the second tip is to know when to say who and when to say whom. If you don't know what to say in a vlog, you could easily stall by saying, yeah, okay, The viewer will be compelled to keep watching. Don't hesitate to shamelessly plug yourself, even if you are talentless. Just tell your audience how great you are, and they'll want more. Use a pencil as a prop. It makes you look more intelligent. If you wear glasses normally, take them off at the beginning of your vlog. It makes you look like you have something important to say. If you do not wear glasses, put some on to start your vlog, and then take them off. It looks like you have something important to say. It works for everyone. It's a win-win situation. Now, let the camera catch your best angle. Turn left, and then right. Either of these are good. When vlogging in the dark, make sure you have plenty of lights. If you're too outgoing, act a bit shy. And if you're really shy, act a bit outgoing. Oh, every time you announce something positive, clap your hands like a little girl. If you know someone you like is going to watch your video, lick your lips a lot. Cross and uncross your legs often. Fall off the chair as you do it, exposing your bare ass. If you forgot what you were talking about, break into a song. I think that if you follow these tips, you'll have a wonderful time vlogging. And remember, if you need inspiration, there's always Vloggy's Little Helper. Oh yes, vlogging like this is the way to go. You can think of all sorts of wonderful things while you're vlogging like this, and once you really get into it,